80s again this afternoon. This will be with hazy sunshine to go along with the chance of a late afternoon or an early evening thunderstorm. Very similar to how yesterday played out in some locations. And then we turn hotter and more humid later this week, and that will give us other shower and storm chances, with 80 to 90% of each day winding up being dry otherwise. Disturbance moving out of Pennsylvania will kick off showers and storms in southern parts of New England today, but there will be that chance for some other locations across the state. You can see the coverage really not all that great later this afternoon or into this evening, but it really wasn't yesterday either. It's just, if you happen to be under one of them, it was a heavier downpour. 60s later on tonight with patchy fog, 80s again tomorrow with sunshine and a minimal chance of a shower or thunderstorm during the afternoon. The better chances of storms are centered around two possibilities. One, later Thursday afternoon and Thursday night. Those could be some strong thunderstorms with heavier downpours and gusty winds. And then after the hottest of the days on Friday, where heat indices could be above 95 degrees for a few hours Friday afternoon and temperatures above 90, and a very small chance of a shower or storm. A front will be approaching later on Friday night and into Saturday and could kick off a few more showers and storms. A 7-day forecast that looks very July, with a buildup of heat and humidity through Friday night.